National Geographic selected this as their top photo of 1987, and for a great reason. This is Dr. Relga, who's watching the patient after a 23-hour heart surgery he conducted. His assistant is pictured in the photo passed out. He was the first to conduct heart transplantation in Poland, a surgery that was then thought to be borderline impossible, but it was a great success. This right here is his patient 25 years later.